What isn't there? Caught in the moment, tangled up in your sheets. Well, you broke my heart. I said you only wanted half of me. Watching this video, I'm so excited for this video because today I'll be talking about the insert name here ponytail, the Miya ponytail in particular. All right, so I bought this ponytail for Halloween because I was going to be Ariana Grande for Halloween, of course. So it comes in a little bag, and the wig comes in a little like hairnet. Anyway, here is the bag. I mean, I'm sorry, not the bag. The wig or ponytail. So this is what it looks like. So this color is dark brown. Looking back, I wish I would have gotten jet black. I just, my hair looks brown when the sun is shining straight to it. And it's not, although it's really dark, it's not like, I've dyed my hair black before. And like there is still a difference, but the way this shines in the light is like a golden brownish color, so I do wish I would have gotten jet black. So in case you have similar hair color that I do and you haven't bought yours yet, definitely I would recommend the jet black one. So the reason why I got this one and not blonde, because as you can see the ends of my hair are blonde, is because I'm not planning to bleach my hair again. And obviously my hair, whenever it's in a ponytail, all you see is a black. So I'm not gonna have like a black head and then blonde. You know what I'm saying? All right, so when you get your wig, the first thing you wanna do is brush it. So let's see. Another thing that I wanna say, your ponytail comes in with like, it comes with a little bit of texture. It's almost like it looks a little bit zigzaggy, and I didn't like that because I wanted it to look straight, but when I straightened it, it lost a lot of its volume. So it's not the fact that it's lost the volume that's like a big thing for me. It's the fact that now when I put it in a ponytail, there's gaps, you know what I mean? So I'll see if I can show you, but that's definitely something that I wish I would have known before. Okay, so it comes with three little clips right here. The clips, one of them is like getting loose. Well, actually it's four, but one of them is getting like a little bit loose. So I guess I gotta be careful with that. So I'm gonna go ahead and apply it. So first of all, because I have blonde, obviously I can't have this show. So I'm gonna show y'all what I do. So what I do is I put my hair in a bun. Let me move my laptop. Oh God. Okay, so I'm gonna put it in a little bun, and then this is kind of embarrassing, but you gotta do what you gotta do, I guess. I have, like, you know those little socks that you wear with flats? I literally wrap that around my bun. But anyway, first I'm gonna secure my bun by adding another ponytail. Alright, now I'm gonna take this little sock. It's black, of course. I'm going to wrap it around my sock. I mean, I'm gonna wrap it around my bun. And I'm going to get another liga and tie it on there. All right, so there we go. I have like the tiniest bun ever. So now there won't be any blonde showing and stuff. All right, so now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to apply my ponytail. So let me kind of get to the side here. So the little clips you're going to put in between your scalp and the ponytail. So you're just going to like put it in there and like really, really push it in there. Once you feel like it's a cure, you're going to kind of like wrap it around your ponytail and wrap it very tightly, just, you know, and then this one as well, as tight as you possibly can. Ugh, my rings always get in the way, so that's so annoying. Anyway, bring the little hair that you're going to tie around the ponytail. You want to make sure this one is really in. If it's not going in for you when you're applying it, then the little clips were probably not applied properly into your hair, so. I feel like there's a little hair. Okay. So you're going to do like a little swirl around, and then you're going to go in the second time, and then the second one, I always make sure it's like freaking tight. Okay. It does come with a bobby pin, but I lost it, so I'm just using like a regular one that I have. And usually just one bobby pin is fine. Okay, and then you're going to secure that little piece of hair that you put around the ponytail section. And that is it. What do y'all think? Okay, let me show y'all what I was talking about. So I said that after I straightened it, it doesn't have like that texture and volume that it did when I first bought it. So let me see if y'all can see it, okay? Can y'all see like little gaps? I don't know, hopefully y'all see what I'm talking about. If not, well yeah, I'm telling you, like it looks a little bit weird. But anyway, it's so high quality, like I totally thought that I was just gonna use it for Halloween. But like after applying it and everything, I just really like it. And I'm kind of using it like whenever I wanna fucking feel like a bad bitch, you know what I mean? Yeah, look at you, boy, I invented you. Gucci tennis shoes, running from your issues. Study on the foot of heart. I feel you ain't gonna get out. Paint me a picture, I thought I drew you well. I had a vision of seeing what isn't there. Caught in the moment, tangled up in your sheets. When you broke my heart, said you only wanted half of me.